Nice clean hit, though, by Pospisil. A very strong individual. In the right wing corner is Brink. 5:24 left in the second period. Sioux City trailing big. Pospisil now after it, right wing side. Up front shot and a goal! Got it in, and that's Martin Pospisil squeezing it in on the short side. And Sioux City has it down by two now.